Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Your Excellencies, distinguished attendees, ladies and gentlemen. I am Major General Yousef A. Hnaity, Chairman of the Joint Chief of Staff, Jordan Armed Forces, Arab Army. On behalf of myself and the service men and women of the Jordan Armed Forces, it is truly a pleasure to speak to you today about the strategic partnership that exists between Jordan Armed Forces and Colorado National Guard for the last 16 years. Our relationship continues to be very strong because it is based on common goals, interests, a mutual understanding, and respect. And we have become family, working together to promote peace and security throughout the region. We have increased our combat capability and interoperability with the U.S. and their coalition partners. Our F-16 fleet is one of the best in the region, flying operations in support of the fight against ISIS. Our UH-60s can rapidly respond to threats on Jordan soil and are poised to support US and NATO-led operations outside of Jordan. Having proven interoperability with the Colorado National Guard, while crew members of both nations flew as a combined crew during Exercise Northern Strike. Jordan and Colorado, as well as the U.S. Defense Threat Reduction Agency, are strong partners in the field of counter-WMD. Jordan Armed Forces now have a chemical, biological, radiological, and a nuclear center of excellence. The Colorado National Guard mobile training team assisted Jordan in creating an effective program for our military and civilians to counter weapons of mass destruction. In addition, the state-of-the-art Jordan Analytical Laboratory System, with its fast response teams, have proven vital for decontamination during the COVID-19 pandemic, slowing the spread of the virus within our borders. Our CPRN experts at the Chemical Support Unit engage regularly with the Colorado Civil Support Team and CPRN Enhanced Response Package to share best practices and lessons learned. Jordan and Colorado have also shared success on exchanges between women leaders, imams, and chaplains, moral guidance and public affairs, air-based defense and force protection, as well as non-commissioned officer development. One of these exchanges led to the first non-commissioned officer handbook for our NCO Academy, helping to ensure a professional fighting force now and into the future. Your Excellencies, distinguished attendees, ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to be with you in this conference and wish you all a fruitful meeting. We look forward to future cooperation between our two great nations. May God bless the United States of America and the Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan. Thank you all. Have a great day.